Maryland State Senate President Mike Miller is battling stage 4 prostate cancer. We'll speak today in Annapolis. Miller is scheduled to meet behind closed doors with the Senate Democratic Caucus. He will discuss next year's legislative session and may give insight on his own health and how that may affect that session. He'll then meet with reporters. Miller is the longest serving state Senate president in the United States.